Alrighty guys, maiden line-side flight with the Roma F-35 from Diatone on 6S, box stock, and that means with Yumu flight. So, also my very first flight with Yumu flight, so let's see what happens. Let's see if it at least flies. That would be nice. It arms, and it lifts off, there we go. Good start. Again, 6S, box stock. And I can already see that Emu flight flies differently. It has a little bit of a self-centering characteristic somehow. Interesting. Hooah. Definitely different, and we'll see in my FPV flights what that's like. Again, never flown Emu flight before. Let me know in the comment section below if you have experience with both Betaflight and Yumu flight. What should the differences be? Okay, that wasn't Yumu flight, that was simply a user error. Was able to save it just in the nick of time. Okay, let's try a punch out. Why don't we? Here we go. Pretty good. Yeah, you know what? Oh, I did hear me some propulse oscillations. The acceleration with these weirdly big motors is good. The end speed didn't look all that amazing, but that is what we were expecting, right? At least what I was expecting. Good acceleration, hard punch. Can we do a flip? Let's try a flip. Yeah, okay, that looks normal. I'm not sure why, but I was somehow unable to do a power loop. Maybe it's because the quadcopter is very low. Very small, very low. Yeah, it was also very low, but okay, in case you noticed, I replaced the side guards with white side guards. That makes it a little easier to fly it line of sight, and it might also be more visible to you like this. Yeah, acceleration. You could clearly see that acceleration. It was only a blimp of power. Still, it's an unusual configuration, this Diatone. It's more a small 5-inch than a big 3-inch. That's what I'd say. Interesting. But it flies. Yeah, especially the torque. And again, from that punch out, the end speed isn't what you'd be used to from a 5-inch, I'd say. But yeah, the entire setup is torque and punch and acceleration, which should be nice for a freestyle quadcopter. It's also lighter, obviously, than a 5-inch quadcopter. So if you like yourself a lot of hang time, this might not be... it might just take a little bit of getting used to. Okay. Yeah, and Yumu flight is definitely a little bit different. I am flying full acro, but there is a little bit of self-leveling. Interesting. All right, enough. It flies, and it flies pretty well. If I mishandle it, I can make it have propulse oscillations. Other than that, it flies. And it sounds pretty good, actually, which is nice. Cool stuff. Alrighty, next flight will be FPV. For now, pretty nice.